arrests have been made of the two individuals who were involved in the vandalism of Meridian High School property on Friday night and public property also on 26th Avenue on Saturday night. These individuals are presently in custody. Because of the extremely offensive, racist, and hateful nature of the graffiti that was spray painted in both incidents, the charges being brought are being coordinated with both state and federal authorities. Everyone in this community condemns these cowardly acts, and they do not reflect who we are as a community or as a city. Thankfully, the attitudes reflected by these incidents are no longer acceptable and will not be tolerated by this administration or this city. As your mayor, I call on all citizens to continue to work together to make sure that incidents like these do not ever happen again, and those who perpetrate them understand that we stand united as one community and seeing that the full extent of the law will be used to punish any acts of hatred. Again, thank each and every one of you all for being here today. If there are any questions, Tom or Fox News or Meridian Star, you can address them at this time.
Meridian Fire Department, Meridian Police Department responded to Meridian High School based on a fire alarm and potential burglary that had occurred upon arrival. There was graffiti notice on and inside the building along with several cases of vandalism. On Saturday night, one of our community development employees was photographing the graffiti that had been placed in the 26th Avenue underpass. At that time, he noticed an individual matching the description of the suspect at the Meridian High incident and contacted the police department. The police department was in the area at the time. They took the individual into custody after questioning the 19-year-old Mr. Jordan Wolf. Has been charged with commercial burglary. The investigation is still ongoing. There are other charges that most likely will come out of this investigation. The juvenile in this case has been charged also with commercial burglary. But like I said, the investigation is still ongoing, and we anticipate other charges in this investigation.
So Mayor Bland talked about how offensive some of the things were that were written, and I've seen just about it, and it was hard to show on the news. So can you tell me about what other things might be happening? I mean, is this a hate crime?
Right now, we are discussing this issue with the Anti-Defamation League and federal authorities to make a determination on whether this will be classified.